It's a marvelous day, friends. Welcome to Minutes to Muse. Just for today, Friday is Foes Flee.
What happens when we are obedient towards God? In Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 7, Moses gave the command of the blessing of obedience for the Israelites. The Lord shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way and flee before thee seven ways.
Foes flee. Let's meditate upon this topic for today. Fleeing from oppressing, unseen, rough and evil situations inflicts our mind, body and soul. Deliverance comes from God. He allows His angels to protect your life from all evil, all fear and apprehensions of past, present and future will flee when we seek God. He is always waiting to shield us from all evil.
David cried out to the Lord in time of his trouble. In Psalms chapter 68 verse 1, let God arise, let his enemies be scattered, let them also that hate him flee before him.
Let's think, friends. Being with God is always fair sailing than fleeing evil storm alone.
Time for prayer. Dear loving Father, today I pray for all those who are connected with us and struggling or being paralyzed in their spiritual, family, financial and social growth. Let thy mighty fire shall strike away all the barriers and cause the foes to flee from them. In Jesus' name, Amen.